Hello everyone, welcome to Healthy Kadai. Today in my kitchen, I'll be making a very common Indian main course recipe, which is Matar Paneer. Now you must be wondering, why are we making Matar Paneer as it is such a simple recipe? But the innovation here is that we'll be preparing Matar Paneer in a soup maker. So let's see how to make Matar Paneer in soup maker.
The ingredients required are, we need 1 cup of peas, which you can boil. Then you need paneer cubes or the cheese cubes. You can saute these as well. 1 cup of chopped tomatoes, 1/2 cup of chopped onions. You can even take 1 cup, but I like more tomatoes in matar paneer, so I am taking more quantity of tomatoes. Then 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste or chopped ginger garlic. Our normal spices like salt, turmeric powder, cumin seeds and red chili powder. Firstly, we will take the soup maker. We'll open it up and we'll add chopped tomatoes. Further, we'll add chopped ginger garlic. You can even add the paste. To the tomatoes, you have to add water. We'll add salt, little bit of red chili powder, turmeric powder, and that's about it. We will close the lid of the soup maker. We'll switch it on and we'll select the smooth function. And we'll start it to get the tomato puree. While our tomato puree is being cooked in soup maker, I have sauteed onions along with cumin seeds or zira. This is the normal tadka which we usually add in any of the vegetable. So once the oil gets separated from the onions, that means our tadka is ready. Our tomato puree is now ready. To the puree, we'll add boiled peas. We'll also add our onion tadka which we had prepared. And we have to then close the lid of the soup maker. We'll switch it on and we'll select the compote program, which is the third one, and we'll start it. Now we'll open the lid of the soup maker and you can see my gravy along with the matar is ready. We will pour it in the serving bowl. So after pouring the gravy of peas and tomato, I have added sauteed cheese cubes or the paneer pieces. As a tip, always add cheese cubes towards the end, otherwise it will get hard. So try out this matar paneer traditional Indian curry recipe in soup maker and let us have your reviews. Thank you.